So far, January has mainly consisted of frosty walks, finding wild clay, making new pottery, making friends with horses, and more walks.